Hello, everyone. Welcome back to a continuation of this discussion about the early Islamic history and, in particular, the Qur'an, early Qur'ans. We titled today's episode, Why Basically 63 Fragments Do Not Comprise a Full Qur'an. 63 fragments are not a complete Qur'an. And anyone, really, with a logical way of processing things should know that, should know better not to take any fragments. I don't care if it was 163 or 1,063 fragments. They are fragments. They do not make a whole.